Got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
It can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Jazeer, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Ezgi there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeer.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong-willed, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right. But I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Esky, it's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? It was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit. So are they gone now?
Yeah, I cleared them out. It should be safe for you.
Wow. Thank you. We're packed and ready to go.
Good. Contact me once you're safe in the tunnel, okay? I won't tell your old man anything for a while in case you've changed your mind.
We're not changing our minds. But yes, I'll call you.
She just turned, right in front of me.
But aren't you people immune?
She wasn't a part of this fucking cult. Nobody here accepted her, ever.
But when did she get bitten? Didn't you know about it?
Must have been on the way to the campground. I would have known if it had happened before that.
Look, if it helps any, there was nothing you could have done.
No, Kyle. That doesn't help.
Just get your things. I'll take you home.
Home? Are you crazy? I can't go back now. It would make everything pointless.
Esky, come on.
Kyle, listen to me. If I go back, I'm trapped. I can't accept that. I won't.
Jesus. All right, well, listen. Go. Be careful. Okay, this tunnel should lead to Old Town. I'll ask my friend Troy to look out for you. Good luck, Esky.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle.
Are you there?
Kyle, you're breaking up. Any luck with finding the immunity drug?
Listen, there's a hidden tunnel. I think it opens up in southern Old Town. There'll be a girl passing through it soon. Could you ask Troy to keep a lookout for her?
Crane, that's not why you're there. We're losing people here.
I know, and I'm getting closer. Just help this girl, okay? Her name is Esky.
All right, but please, Kyle, find a way to help us.
Jazeer, I found some of Esky's things near a tunnel. Looks like a smuggling route. I'm pretty sure it leads all the way to Haran.
She's going to Haran? Could she be safe in the city? You've been there, tell me.
I won't lie, Jazeer. It's a dangerous place, but I'll reach out to my friends there. They'll help her.
Thank you, Kyle.
We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please, help us, anyone!